Ciao astronomers! Today I'm testing the 2.8 firmware version that we are for the Eagle Core that we are currently developing. So we are adding the support to more cameras, like the brand new Nikon Z50. We are adding a delay time between consecutive pictures, so you can set a time when the ambient temperature will naturally cool down the camera sensor. So we are going to release soon, so keep following us.